There is a very serious challenge that is being posed to the very character of the secular democratic Indian Republic. The efforts are on to change this character and to transform this republic into the RSS version of the fascistic Hindutva Rashtra. Now that has got dangerous implications, and that needs to be stopped.